How to trim video in VideoPad. You can trim the start or end of a clip on the sequence by hovering the mouse over the start or the end of a clip. When the cursor changes to the resizing cursor, click and drag to the new start or end time. Continue watching for additional details on how to trim a video. When trimming a clip on the sequence timeline, hover your mouse over the edge of the clip. The mouse cursor will change to a double-sided arrow with a bracket. If you drag your mouse inward, you will trim the video until you release your mouse. If you drag your mouse outward, you can reverse a trim. You can drag the new start or end time all the way to the original clip start or end because VideoPad uses non-destructive editing. If there are clips adjacent to the clip you are trimming, the adjacent clips will automatically adjust their position. To trim a clip in the clip preview window either from the media bin or from the sequence, click on it to select it. In the clip preview, move the cursor on the timeline to where you want to start the clip and then click the red start bracket to set the start time. Move the cursor to where you want to end the clip and click the blue close bracket to set the end time. You can also click and drag on the brackets in the clip preview timeline to adjust them, or if you have a precise time point, click on the number above the start or end button to enter the time. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.